Minsan kasi alam mo ang problema, ginagawang investment ang mga...
Girl, don't get me started with this.
Yan na nga. Tama yung sinabi mo, yun yung nagiging problema sa society. Feeling ko ah, na parang yung parents minsan, masyado lang ini-instill sa bata na gawin mo to, ganyan yan, kasi pinag-aral kita.
Anak lang kita.
Pinakain kita, binihis
sa mata. Oo, yun namang masasabi niyo dun sa ganung toxic culture na nangyari sa Pilipino.
Mas madaming anak, mas more chances
of winning. More entries you send, more chances of winning.
More entries na mas marami kang anak, mas malaki yung chance na isa sa kanila yung makakapag-angat sa buhay niyo, which is not true.
And that's one of the biggest mistakes why people are not, hindi umaangat.
Yes.
Kasi mali yung thinking nila eh. Uh-huh. Ang ginagawa nila, they kept on producing children without actually nurturing these children.
Who are voluntarily giving something to your parents or to your family, like financial or ano ba yan. But if we say excessive, parang yung kahit may binibigay ka naman, tapos manghihingi pa sila ng more than that, people like say na kailangan mo pag magbigay ng marami or mas more, kasi nga pinalaki ka namin. Hindi ka makakarating sa ganyang posisyon ngayon kung hindi sa amin.
Ang mabigat pa rin, sila, may mga pamilya at anak sila, ako bakla. So, iniisip nila, wala ka naman provide, dan sarili mo lang.
Yan yung nakakaasar.
When I say hey, you say yo. Hey!
Yo!
Hey!
Yo!
Hey!
Yo!
Kasi!
May nabasa ako. May nabasa na naman ako.
Sa likod na naman ng CR to ng LRT. Nang gilingin ako.
Hindi. Sabi niya, your life starts the moment you talk about the things that truly matter. Hindi man tayo magka-agreehan to one thing, what's important is na pag-usapan natin.
Yeah, and I agree with you also. Actually, may nabasa din ako.
Feeling ko isa lang kayo ng CR na pinupuntahan.
Anong nabasa mo?
Nabasa ko is, education is the key to success.
Ang gatas ng
inaabot
sa bata.
Hindi, may explanation ako. Grabe naman kayo.
Sige.
May explanation ako. Education is the key to success. Kasi nga, with this conversation, we will be able to educate and give awareness to other people through our experience. Kasi nga, sabi nyo, it's hard to convince or it's hard to explain to them kung hindi man nila na-experience. But because of the experience of other people, they might also consider na, oo nga, no?
Mm.
Kailangan pala natin gawin to.
It is an eye-opener.
Yes. As what they said.
Masaya ka ba?
Every problem has a solution. But if your problem don't have any solution, that's a reality that we need to accept.
Ooh. Wow.
They want us to... Ay, they want us. Gusto na...
Ay, pangalaman, shutdown mo na yan.